This is the third lecture of the organic chemistry. Now, today also we will prepare haloalkane or alkyhalide. So now here, preparations of haloalkanes or alkyhalide, here two methods are there. The first one method is halogen exchange method. So again, in this halogen exchange method, also having two types. The one is Finkelstein reaction. So this Finkelstein reactions, that is exclusively for the preparations of alkyl iodide only. Now here the reaction, here alkyl halide, then sodium iodide react with this, and then in presence of acetones, and we will get to form alkyl halide, alkyl iodide along with sodium halide. So that sodium halide is PPT only. Now X here, chloro or bromo only. So here giving an example, ethyl chloride react with sodium iodide in presence of acetones, then ethyl iodide, then sodium chloride, that is in the form of PPT we will get. Then same as methyl bromide also, then in react with sodium iodide in presence of acetone, then methyl iodide, and then sodium bromide PPT only. So now here another one is that, see here the attacking reagents are sodium iodide only. If we are using PPT of sodium chloride and then sodium bromide in presence of acetones in ethyl iodide, then they will not have any reaction. That means no reactions will form. So now here this sodium chloride and then sodium bromide are precipitate form only. Then here this if, now let's see, if the cation is small, then anion is big, it will have more character of covalent. Now just see acetone, that is a covalent only, and then this is the chemical formula of acetone only. Now here this E here, another one, that sodium chloride then sodium bromide, sodium iodide are ionic compound only. Now here this sodium iodide, that is having more covalent character and then soluble in acetone only. And then now we just see here these two, that means sodium chloride and sodium bromide, they are also ionic compound only, but compared to the sodium chloride, sodium bromide is more covalent only. Now here see this is the Finkelstein definition only, Finkelstein reactions definition only. Now the next number two is Schwartz reaction. Now this Schwartz reactions is the also exclusively for alkyl fluoride only. The first one is exclusively for alkyl iodide, then this one is alkyl fluoride only. Now let's see the reaction. See alkyl halide, then in presence of silver fluoride or mercury fluoride or Sb fluoride only, trifluoride only, then alkyl fluoride only. Now ethyl chloride, then silver fluoride, then ethyl fluoride, then silver chloride, PPT we will get only. So same as ethyl bromide, then silver fluoride, then ethyl bromide, then silver bromide we will get. So the next is also the same only. So what we will get, the first reactant, the first product, that means the first product that will be the same, but the side product that will be the different according to the different reagent only. Different reagent only. Now here in these two reaction, that means what, Finkelstein and then Schwartz reactions, they will not have any mechanism. Now next is the preparations of haloarene. So haloarene, the another name is alkyl halide only, and the first reactions is from hydrocarbons only. So hydrocarbons, that is benzene only. We are going to study about the benzene only, in the benzene only. And then the another name is halogenation by electrophilic substitution only. So now in benzene we have to attach halogen group directly. So this one is benzyl halide or allyl halide only. So now here chlorobenzene, bromobenzene, these are included under the alkyl halide only. Now here Now here is benzene, and then in this benzene, alkyl halide is attached, and then another one also, alkyl halide is attached in the benzene, but these are not included in the aryl halide because this benzene is not directly attached to the chlorine. Now here, this chlorine, so benzene and then chlorine in presence of Lewis acid. So this is the Lewis acid only, FeCl3. Then chlorobenzene and then high shell we will get only. So now here is a mechanism. So if we do the reaction, then there will be having a mechanism. So mechanism, we will just start the generations of electrophile only. So now electrophiles means electrons carry positive charge only. Now here chlorine. So here chlorine we are taking Cl2 only. So this one we will write in the expression form only. That means in the bond form only. So one here we have to given to here. That means this chlorine will carry negative charge only. And then ferric chloride, trichloride. Then here now what? This one and this one we have to combine. And then Cl4 we will get. So this one will carry what? Positive charge only. So this is the chlorinium ion only. Now number two step, that is the ethics of electrophile only. So now before one, we already got that chlorinium ion. So in this chlorinium ion and then benzene have to react only. So now how we will react? So now here benzene in between in the alternate positions, double bond is there. So one bond is break and then given to here in the carbon. Then this one again linked to this. So after that we will get this only. So now here carbon is less than positive charge. Then after that when breaking and then given to here, then we will get this one only here in the para position. Negative positive charge is here. So now after that this only. So this is similar to this only. So now the next one is the removal of electrophile. Now before one is taking this electrophile only in this one. So now here in this one, what we got the electrophile, we have to remove only. Now here, see, here we will get, and then this one, ferric tetrachloride, then forming high shell, and then ferric trichloride, and then chlorobenzene only. So now here, there will be having some high one hydrogen is there, so that one hydrogen is given to here. Then after giving here, then this one will be there. So now these hydrogens will get here because from here Cl will combine to this one only. So now here are some examples is there. That is FeCl3, then FeVr3, FeCl2, then AlCl3, that is anhydrous aluminum trichloride and aluminum tribromide, zinc chloride, zinc bromide, then boro tetrachloride only. So these are the example, these are the Lewis acid only. Now here we already use chlorine. So now here we just see bromine. So if we are using bromine in the benzene and then anhydrous of aluminum trichloride, there is a Lewis acid only, bromobenzene will form. So another one here is same as chlorobenzene. Then another one, iodobenzene. So when we are iodobenzene form only. So when we use iodine in the benzene, then in presence of anhydrous aluminum trichloride, then iodobenzene form only. So this reaction is reversible reaction only. After doing the reaction, reversible reactions, here hydrogen iodide will form. So that hydrogen iodide is what, a side product only, but this is a strong reducing agent only. So what the strong reducing agent, this one can do, can reduce in iodo form, iodobenzene into benzene only. That means what, from these two we have to react and then it will form this only. So now next, if we are using strong oxidizing agent in the reaction, so oxidizing agent we already study in the previous class, also in the previous reaction also, the concentrated nitric acid or concentrated hydrogen iodic acid. So these are the concentrated oxidizing agent only. When we are using in this one, we will get water and then iodine, same as in the previous lecture only. Now here fluorobenzene cannot be prepared by this method. So if we are using fluorine, then this will not be formed because we already learned that this fluorine is very explosive only. Now let's see another one, toluene. So here toluene, we will take the compound toluene, and then Cl2, then FeCl3, then ortho chloro toluene we will get, then another one is para chloro toluene we will get. So now this compound, this reactions, it's follow ortho para directing group only, and then this is activating group only. So activating group, that is what, electron donating group only. So same as another one, meta directing group also there. Here some examples, some examples are there, and then this meta directing group, that is deactivating group only. So deactivating group, that means electron withdrawing group only. The next one is from aniline only. So from aniline, that means one in benzene, NH2 is at this. So in nitrogen atom, there will be having lone pair only, and then in this compound we have to react with sodium nitrate, and then sodium nitrate and then high shell in cold temperature only, that is 0 to 5 degrees Celsius only, and then forming what, benzene diazonium chloride only. When here the, now that means this reaction is benzo is diazotization reaction only. Now here benzo diazotization, that means what, when a primary aromatic amine, so this one is a primary aromatic amine only, and then react in this compound, then under the cold temperature, and then forming diazonium, so diazonium salt only. So this one we call it diazotization reaction only. So this diazotization reactions having what mechanism only. Now let's see the mechanism for first we will do the formations of nitrous acid. Now here sodium nitrate, so this one, and then here that means what, the attacking reagent we have to use first, then after that it will get what, nitrous acid only. So now here already formed the nitrous acid only. Then the next one is what, generations of nitronium ion, that is say nitrous acid, and then nitrous acid, and then hydrogen. So this hydrogen is from here only we are taking, and then here nitrous acid, the oxygen is there, in that oxygen lone pair is there, so that lone pair will connect to hydrogen. From hydrogen, then we get this, means this hydrogen, then oxygen carry positive charge, then nitrogen, then double bond oxygen, like that. So now oxygen and nitrogens, so this oxygen is less electrons only, so this oxygen always trying to take electrons from the others only. So now it is given to here, then this given to here, then when it is given to here, then that means what, this will form will be eliminated only. After eliminating, it will get N double bond O. So N double bond O, that is a nitrous acid only. Now the next one is the attacks of nitronium ion. So before, we already formed the nitronium ion only. So this nitronium ion attack on the aniline. So now here aniline we will do, the nitronium ion attack, then here lone pair, then taking, then we will get, we will form the product, then this we will get, and then from this compound we will do the tautomerism, that means rearrangements of the bone. So now it is forming only here, then after that we will react with what, hydrogen. So after reacting hydrogen, it will form, then from this compound we have to eliminate water, then here we will get, that means one in benzene and double bond and positive charge we will get. So from this here we again do this, so that means why here lone pair is there, then given to here, then triple bond we will get, and then in this compound do chlorine, that means what, adding chlorine, then we get what, benzene diazonium chloride only we are getting. So this is the mechanism only for the diazotization only. Now the next one is Tenmeyer reaction. So here Tenmeyer reaction, this benzene diazonium chloride, then in presence of copper chloride or copper chloride in high shell than chlorobenzene. So the next one, if we are using copper bromide in hydrogen bromide, then bromobenzene we will get only. The now next, Gutterman reaction. So here Gutterman reaction is also the same as only, but the reagent is different only. Reagent, that means the attacking reagent. Now here benzene diazonium chloride, then copper in high shell, then chlorobenzene, then benzene diazonium chloride, then copper in hydrogen bromide, then bromobenzene. So this is obtaining from chlorobenzene or bromobenzene from benzene diazonium chloride by treating it with high shell, with copper in high shell or copper in respectively. Now the last one, this is Boltzmann reaction. So Boltzmann reaction is for what? Before one we already got, before the reaction is the attacking reagents is copper in high shell and then copper in hydrogen bromide, then the product forming is chlorobenzene then bromobenzene only, but the main reagent that is the same only. But here it is the product what we will get, that will be the different, and the attacking reagent will be different. Now here we let's see benzene diazonium chloride, then in presence of hydrogen tetra hydrogen tetra fluoro borate only, and then giving heat, then we get we will form the this one bromo sorry fluoro benzene only. So now here this is a reaction, chemical reactions in which a primary aromatic amine, so this one is a primary aromatic amine, and then transforms to an aryl fluoride, then with what, diazonium tetrafluoroborate only intermediate we will get only. So this is the end of this class.